Sir Topham Hatt was building a new station at the port. Duck pulled the heavy freight cars wherever they were needed. Bertie looked after Duck's passengers and the other engines helped too, but the work took a long time. Noise and dust filled the air. "Don't worry," whistled Toby. "The station's nearly finished." "And on time, too," said Duck thankfully.